afternoon. Today is Friday, 28th of November 2020, and the time now is 12:35 p.m. By the way, I hope everyone's okay at the moment. Especially to my subscribers, viewers, and other people watching my YouTube channel. By the way, please join me with my short joyride from here in Manukau or Goodwood Heights to Takanini to fix the trees I've got, which I trimmed last week or Saturday. So please stay with me and again join my short joyride. So this road is another way to get on a Redoubt Road. This is this road links to Everglade. Yeah, we're now on Everglade Drive. So I turn right here to get on Redoubt Road. First, I will meet our property manager who looks after our rental property. She has some issues that I need to fix, so I want to know those things she mentioned on my email. Yeah, this road already transformed to dynamic lanes, meaning during busy or peak hour, the incoming traffic becomes a two lane, and this lane is only one. That's why there are three signs, our traffic signs there. I'll show you when we get back this afternoon. So we're now approaching to Motorway 1, it's heading to Hamilton South. As I mentioned several times, if you're merging to motorway, so your minimum speed should be 80 kph, and you need to put your indicator to that you're merging the traffic light, the traffic lane, motorway one lane. That's the first thing I learned when I have my driving lesson here in New Zealand. A bit stuck because there's a car behind me, which is on hazard. So now, yeah, we are now on our motorway 1, and maybe 5 minutes we are in Takanini. the time now is at 1241 rather. Hill Road, Manurewa, that's heading to, you can see that botanic gardens. Too slowly, I have to over change my lane to middle lane. Just to get rid of this truck in front of me. This lane is heading to Takanini, and that two lane. Actually, these three lanes heading to Hamilton or south, but on ramp, you need to turn left on this particular lane. See the tower on the left hand side, that's a camera. So if you're speeding, over speeding, that camera can catch you straight away. And also the purpose of that is if there's an accident, they can easily monitor the location. So they can ring the police, ambulance, and fire truck if necessary. So they can attend straight away. Yeah, we're now in Takanini. Great South Road. So in 2 minutes we're in Takanini Road. 2 to 3 minutes, depends on the traffic here. So we have a nice weather today, and this is the last month of spring. to turn left here at Takanini Road. Railway or rail track, we turn right, and that is at Takanini Road. Thank you so much for staying with me. So I have to wait for our property manager. Thank you so much. God bless, and bye for now.